planning to go camping, don't. If you're looking forward to midnight swims, don't.
Listen, you're going back to the campsite. Get some matches. Build us a hot fire.
Don't be long.
And if you're thinking about being with someone where no one can see you, don't. Because this summer, a legend of terror isn't just a campfire story anymore.
They say he smashed his way through the bunk room door, just a mass of flames. Cried out, I will return. I will have my revenge. He lives on whatever he can catch. Right now, he's out there, watching, waiting.
Who's there?
What happened one summer 5 years ago is about to happen again, and again, and again.